was the shortest roller coaster we went on, but it definitely had the biggest drop. And it was also the one that I was the most scared to go on. But Alex did awesome. There you go. It actually goes underneath where I'm standing. It comes out over here. And that's it. That's the whole ride.